had a big storm coming and that's your bad news, that's kind of good. That's kind of... You know what? That's pretty sweet that that is your bad news. And not like... We had... half a cow in the freezer. And it's all spoiled now because of the power outage. Or something. Dude, imagine it works. Imagine it works. Can you start a new thread? It's still bugged for me. It was back last night, the emote tabbing and everything. It was back for me last night, but now it's broken again. Didn't seem to work right before I started stream. Dude, do you know which album cover is insane though? Is it Maddie's Day? Is it Maddie's Day? Was meant to be. Tomorrow for sure. Yeah, tomorrow for sure. Tomorrow. How big do we make the circle here? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Ah, it's gotta be bigger than that. 8. So... 5. 2. Meant to do that. Meant to jump off. That was on purpose. Yep. Roll 69. Boss jump. 345. Better luck tomorrow. 223. Blindness effect will be fun. You'll see. I don't think it'll be an issue. I'll be, I think it's going to be pretty safe, actually. It's actually going to be pretty safe. It sounds dumb when I say it. Bringing the warden here will be pretty safe. But I did a solid 2 minutes of creative testing, which is actually quite a lot recent for how much testing I've done recently. Damn, I used to live in my... Whenever I was offline, I used to just live in my creative world. But, I think I got a really good system for transporting the warden. You'll see, you'll see. What's up, Fallen? 164, your second guess? Yeah. It's a good number. It's a good number. How you doing, Fallen? Season 3 plans for one shot, you mean? Well, day 1, getting set up so that for the 12-hour stream, we'll grind out the early game. Get a good food source, get good gear, go exploring. Probably build a grave for Dame, because by the time I log on, he's probably dead at in the ancient city. So that's probably going to be one of the first things I do, is build a grave for Dame and like pay my respects while he's grinding out something in the hardcore world. And then, yeah, just build a starter base. I have a cool idea for a starter base. And then for the project after that, oh, it's going to be a fun one. It's going to be a fun one for sure. I talked to Chester for a little bit. And, yeah, it's going to be cool. It's going to be cool. Kiss Chester probably. Don't leak it like that, Chitty. Don't leak it like that. Wikipedia, great to see you, by the way.
Thanks to Atswoopy
for my
sub-gift. I was
joking, you're gonna die? Okay, dude. Doing well? Yeah, that's good to hear, Fallen. Moose. Dude, 14 months of sticking around. Thank you so much. Yeah, shout out Swooch for the gifted sub. But Moose, thank you so much for sticking around. Means a lot. Wouldn't be the same without you here. Would not be the same. So yeah, I hope you're doing good, Moose. I had a great time hanging out yesterday. I was editing on one screen and watching you grind it out on the other screen. Just digging. Uh, this way. Need more glass. He's got to the goal. Oh, what was it? Like Y63? Was it Y69? Something like that. But yeah, it's one of those things in Amplified Worlds where it's really different. I think, dude, the video is like almost 10 minutes long now. Okay. And things and stuff, man. Like almost 10 minutes long and also things and stuff, man. Yeah, that's a big circle, right? Oh, it's almost not a circle, though. It's almost not a circle, though. It's more of an octagon, right? Oh, it is a circle, but... Time to go.
Oh. 괜찮은데요? 막대기 여기다 늘어차. 좋은데? 나무 좀 몇 개 썼어.
점점 백두로의 동물 농장이 돼가고 있네.
여기 좀 거지 같네. 지금 여기 너무 좁아. 너무 좁은 상황이야. 아, 이게 뭐야?
판다를 옮기기 위한 철도 건설을 위한 지옥 환승 센터 건설을 위한 마을 재개발.
속도 측정기랑 지금 겹쳐가지고. 이거 지옥문을 조금만 올릴 수 있을까? 이 지옥문을 조금 부셔가지고 위로 살짝 올리는 거 가능한가요? 그래도 바깥 저 지옥 쪽에 있는 포탈이랑 이어질까? 이미 같이 왔을 듯. 그냥 위로만 살짝 올리는 거면 문제 없어요? 아, 그래? 부디 그랬으면 좋겠어. 아, 짜증나. 뭐 저딴 귀찮은 장소에다가 지옥문을 놔가지고 이 개고생이래요. 에이, 짜증나. 있어보세요. 이게 좁다랗게 해놔가지고.
나초 브라더! Coming on in! Half a century! Holy shit! 50 years of support. It's a long time, man. Thank you very much, mate. Welcome back. Welcome.
Yeah, two of the fucking evokers.
Bollocks! I'm still being munched. Okay, hold on. This is actually quite bad. Okay, he's dead. There he is. Got a feeling he spawned more than that. Can use carpet to reduce the spawning area so the wave comes faster. The problem's not the wave coming faster. The problem is that evokers are too quick for the water stream. So we need to increase the speed of the water. I sat there waiting for Hedda to pick me up from the airport and suddenly everyone started honking for no reason. Great first impression. That's a brilliant first impression. Like, what airport did you fly into then? For Hedda to pick you up from the airport? You didn't fly into Birmingham then. Oh, wait, no, because your hotel wasn't at the NC, was it?
Sorry. Yeah, you're right. Your hotel wasn't at the ADC. I was like, why don't you pick you up? But no, that makes perfect sense. Chat, the rave farm's broken. Pog of the chat. Another toad and wall complete. Did it ever work? Sort of. Actually, it did a couple of times. This is why John rebuilt his. Told you you should have built other people. No, because we don't copy other people's stuff. We build. So much, mate. Bosh. Labosh. Thank you so much. We're going to get you in the stadium.
Hello there, General Button.
General Button. I can get used to that. General Button. Thank you very much. Who's the Zama Giant Farm? My own. It was for a single iron farm, it was based off of. Based off of somebody's for a single one, and then we adapted it to make it our own. Then we added 16 of them all together. Dion! Coming in with 13 months! No, I didn't copy Bill, because I changed it. Thank you for the 13 months, mate. Welcome back. Got those. Chat, we're two people away from a hype train. Pog. Oh! I just remembered. I put the hype train on easy. The hype train is no longer on hard because Twitch have uncapped the levels. So, next time a hype train goes off, it's going to be super easy to get it to stupidly high levels. And we're going to go and attempt, because we had a little chat with Matt, we're going to attempt to beat Matt at his record. Matt's record was level 10, I believe he did yesterday. We have to beat that, chat. We're in competition with Matt. Matt hit level 10. We must beat him. Mistress Vampy, thank you for the 100 bits. I appreciate it. Thank you. Also, Broken Meats wants his name in the stadium. I also missed somebody's, I believe one of Twilight Club Redemption. Wheelieman, thank you for the 100 bits. So Molly's tier 3 is already in that, so that should be like level 2 at least, right off the bat. Maybe level 3. And don't forget, it's currently 25% off all gifted subs, which is huge pogs as well. Already on level 3, man, just from a couple of 100 bits and 3 subs. Boom! We're going to smash this shit. Come on, chat!